scientific examinations in murder cases. Dr. H. Burdell was found stabbed in his own room in New York City on the morning of the 29th. There was bad feeling existing between him and his housekeeper, and many circumstances fastened suspicion on her and one of the boarders. But science has removed some of what were at first strong indications of guilt. A dagger was found in her drawer, faintly stained with blood. These stains are proved by chemical analysis to be rust. A very palpable bloody stain on a blue silk dress proves to be sugar or fruit preserves. And blood found on Barry's clothing about the house is traced to other sources by the same agency. A knife from the place of business of the suspected boarder and a newspaper found in his room showed stains which responded to the chemical tests for blood, and under the microscope showed the blood discs or red globules to be arterial. This will probably weigh somewhat as evidence against him. It will be recollected that in the investigation which resulted in convicting Dr. Webster of the murder of Dr. Parkman in Boston, the microscope applied to blood on the shoe of the former disproved his explanation that it was from butcher's meat by showing the globules or blood discs to be round instead of longish or egg-formed, as are those of animals.